Click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ekeeda.
Hello friends, now the next topic is how to create a table in HTML. Now to create a table in HTML, we use a tag called as table tag. So in the in this video, we will discuss how to make a use of table tag with the help of demonstration as well as the practical. Now to create a table in HTML, we make a use of table tag. Table tag has more three tags with it. The very first tag is called as tr tag. Tr tag is used to create a row in the table. Then we have the td tag. Td tag is called as a creating a td tag is used to create a table cell. And the th tag. Th tag is used to create a table heading. So let us see practically how to make a use of these tags. Now I have saved my document inside the D drive. HTML. Now let us make a changes in the demo1.html. So open the file with the notepad. Okay, so to create a table, we always use a tag called as table tag. So let us start with the table tag. I write table. Then to create a row inside the table, we use a tag called as a tr tag, and then inside the table row, then we create a table cell, that is table column. Now suppose if I want to create a table with three rows and three columns inside it, then how I will be doing that? First I will create a first row. Now as I said, I have to create a table with three rows and three columns into it, means in the first row there will be a three cells. Then again in the second row, there will be a three cells. And again in the third row, there will be a three cells. It means what? My table will be having altogether three rows and three columns into it. So how to do that? To create a table, I use tag called as tr tag. So I write tr. Inside first row, there are three columns into it. Means there are three cells into it. So I will create them as td. Suppose the caption of the first td is boys slash td. Then the caption of the next td is suppose girls, so slash girls, then slash td. Then third is total. So here I have created a first row in which there are three columns inside it. Now again we have to repeat the same thing. I mean I will be creating a second row tr. Again my second row has three columns into it. So again I will be writing the same thing into it. So I'm just copying and pasting it. Tr slash tr. Then one more tr, again three columns, and slash tr. Now let us make a changes in the cell data. I'm making it as 50. Thirty, 60. Okay, save the document. Now try to open the document with the web browser. See, my table has got created, boys, girls, and then total. Then there are three rows into it and there are three columns into it. Now if you'll see in this table, the table border is not visible. So to display the table border, we have the attribute of table called as border. With the help of that attribute, we can display the border as well. So by default, when I write a table tag, your border won't come along with the table tag. So to create a border, or if you want to display a border also, then specifically we have to mention a tag attribute called as border attribute. And how to do that, that we will see. Border is an attribute of table tag, so I will write table border is equal to 1. So when I write table border is equal to 1, here you will get a you will get a border. So this is how we create a table in HTML. To create a table in HTML, we have a four tags. Table tag is to create a table, then tr tag is to create a row, then td tag is to create a column, or you can say to create a cell, a table cell, and last is a th tag to create a table heading. Now we will see how to create a heading in the table. Suppose if boys, girls and total, if this is the heading to the table, then the heading we can create with the help of th tag. Then instead of using td tag, you have to make a use of th tag. So we'll just make a changes into it. Instead of td, you write th. Save the file. Again, open the file. See, since boys, girls and total, these are the headings. These headings has got displayed in the bold format. So the text which is in the bold format, that text is considered as the heading to the table. So this is how we create a table in HTML. I hope you have understood how to create a table in HTML. Now in the next video, we will see the attributes of table tag, and then we will see the attributes of td tag. Thanks for watching this video. Thank you.